What's up guys, Stuart is Gaming here. Today we're doing a summoning video on the INT banner, which is down here. The Gohan and the Intelligence Vegeta are finally out. I don't recommend you should go for this banner, but I'm doing it because I need Elder Kais. Getting two Elder Kais in this. Gogeta, my Gogeta have a dupe inside of him. I unlocked the path in him. And I need Elder Kais for him. See, look, here we go. The bottom right path, I already opened it. I just need Elder Kais. I got three Elder Kais or four Elder Kais in the Baba shop. And if I can get two here, that's gonna be six, there's seven. I need three Elder Kais, and then whenever like they bring some new events, I'm gonna max out Gogeta. I should be working on this Gogeta, seven, but I don't have a dupe in him. Might as well work on a person who has a dupe inside him. So here we go, guys. We're gonna do a multi-summon on the banner. That's it, no more, because I'm saving my rest of my stones for Ink Gogeta, guys, and this would be good too if I pulled that Gohan. And it has LR Gohan in here, so if I could pull LR Gohan in this banner, it'd be very nice, but I highly doubt I will. But what I really want from this banner, if I were to choose, this Gohan would be nice. This Vegeta, I don't really want. This Goku, I would take if I got. I want this Goku. Everything else, I don't really want. I think I already have that Vegito. Let me check. Yeah, wait, do I? I thought I saw him somewhere. I don't think so. Might as well sell those. Hold on, let me sell those guys real quick. Oh my gosh, let me press the OK button. There we go. Alright. Well, I don't have Intelligence Vegito, so I don't know if I want him, but here you go, guys. LR Gohan pull, maybe? I doubt it. I'm lucky, but I'm not that lucky. Here we go. Left side of Hercule. This is Super Saiyan. Oh, yes, in English, if you guys hear that. Turn it down. Level 3. We still might pull an LR. I want LR Gohan. I would definitely take LR Gohan if I were to pull him. Come on. At least let me pull an SSR. Oh. I don't want this. I already have her. I pressed it on accident. Is she gonna be my SSR? Oh no. Are you kidding me? I think I already have her too. I think that's it. And that's it. I don't care. I just wanted to do it for the other guys. At least I got some SSRs. More bubble shot points. I think I already have that, Mai. Do I? If I do, I'm just gonna put that in their super attack. Oh no, I had the agility, Mai. That's what I add. I don't know if I should keep it for the dupe system. I might. She's a pretty good leader. Do I have? No, you don't. Well, that's pretty much it. That's all I wanted to do. I only wanted to get the two other Kais and then feed them in to Gogeta's super tech. I should be working on Super Saiyan 4, I know, but I don't have a dupe in him, so might as well just feed into Strength Gogeta. Boom. He's hitting pretty hard, guys. He's already hitting for like 300 to 400k in SA1. I wonder how he's probably gonna be for 500k now, but on a strength team, super strength team. But anyways, guys, I know it's a pretty short video. Make sure to drop a like, comment down, hashtag shaft. I was hoping I'd pull LR Gohan, even though it's just one multi. I'm not that lucky though, but since the new event, new stuff came out, I don't know if I could make a good Intelligence team. Let's go over here. This is the team I change. Yeah, team I always change. INT. Let's just put this Videl as my leader for Gohan. Actually, no, I would put her in my team. Screw it, just choose this guy. Then I put this guy, and then this guy. Oh no, it's not gonna work like that. Wait. What's his leader? Oh wow, that's pretty good. I didn't lock her. Not really good. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That's what I would put in my team. My Lurker would be my leader. Until I get Ink Gogeta, then I'd definitely put Ink Gogeta in here. But yeah, that would be my Intelligence team, guys. But yeah, guys, make sure to drop a like, comment down, hashtag shaft. I'm gonna do, next video, guys. I can't wait to do the next video. send me some funny video, guys, because I'm gonna do a try not to laugh video since I'm doing face cam. I know it's an old trend, but since I just recently did a face reveal, I might as well just do that while I'm at it. Since it's still pretty funny to watch. I see Kage Films, Koryx Kenshin do it. Let me see if I can surpass them. I will do a punishment if I do fail, guys, so, you know, tell me what to do. And I won't sell any of my characters. I definitely won't do that. I would never sell my characters. Not even an SSR. I wouldn't sell any of these guys, actually, no. Which one would I sell? I would sell probably just sell her. I think that's it. This Boo I would definitely sell. But anyways, guys, yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Have a great day. See you guys next time. Peace. I've been getting money, it ain't no surprise.